What's good, guys? Asian Mike here, bringing you my week 7 battle against Trippy Bean and the Fairfield Ferrothorns. So, I'm not gonna lie, I'm very deflated right now. I just had a perfectly positive run for me in Pokemon Go. Not that that's important. But okay. So he brings Tapu Lele, Toxapex, Ornidus, Aerodactyl, Gliscor, and Butterfly. So what can I do here? I guess I can lead Crobat and U-turn. Because, let me see here. I don't think Tapu Lele outspeeds Crobat. So Crobat is 317 for Choice of X. Okay. Yeah, so I think what I'll do is I'll just leave with Crobat, just to see if I can get some information from his Tapu Lele. Interesting. So, what do I want to do here? Why did he leave the Slurpuff? That's interesting. Does Slurpuff get Thunderbolt? Let me see. It doesn't say on here. Sorry, guys. Let's see. I'm not familiar with Slurpuff, to be honest. Let's see. Electric. No, he only gets... Oh, yeah. No, he gets Thunderbolt. Okay. So I guess I'm going to... U-turn. And let's see here. I'll go into my defensive wall, super defensive wall. Oh, okay. Interesting. So he puts up his sticky webs. Outspeeds my whole team now. Do I let this thing die right now? I guess. Yeah. So you have Play Rough. Yes, I can. What's your last move? Wait, he didn't outspeed me? What was that set? He didn't have. What? Did he not have an item? Huh. That's weird. I guess I'll Super Fang. Because he's probably going to go for, what is it? Clone Claws? Oh, wow. He just went straight for the kill. Okay. I guess I'll go for T-Wave. Gonna waste this. You're gonna run out of Stone Edges, bro. That does nothing. That's so funny. He really doesn't want to lose these. Is he gonna focus blast right now? Let's see. So Tapu Lele to. Why does it do so much? Oh my gosh. what do I predict him to do here? Do I outspeed? I have to. No. I guess I'll go for T-Wave and hope that he predicts me to switch out. Sweet! Alright, so that's gonna help out. Almond milk drink? No. Is he scarfed? Huh. He's scarfed Lele. Interesting. Very interesting. I think he's gonna switch out into Toxapex. Cause this thing just sweeps the rest of my team. Unfortunately. It would've been nice if Tornadus was paralyzed, but it's okay. If I could just get a little chip damage on a few of these. You know what? I'm not gonna overpredict. I'll just go for Poison Jab, because I'm not in a good position to predict switches right now. Yeah. How did. Wow. Okay. So that takes care of that monster. What else do you have? Right, and Torn T is the only big issue, so he's gonna, let's see here, whatever he does, it'll kill me, that's, yeah. I don't think I have a good way of killing Toxapex, which is an issue. I can T-Wave, Thunderbolt. Let's see how much this does. But unless I can get chip damage and then have Blacephalon sweep, I don't foresee a win con here. Let's see here. I kind of want to predict him to switch out. Does he do it now, though? Ah, darn it. Oh well. Can we get a para? There we go. I wish. He's just gonna wear me out with some know why he's doing this. If he... Because if he doesn't outspeed my... Yeah, I don't see the strategy in this. He's gonna kill me with an earthquake. Yeah. Okay. And then I can HP ice you. Actually, let me see. Gliscor. Toxic Stall. Let's go Cephalon. Charge does not enough. Can I get a paralysis, please? That would be nice. Oh well. GG, Trippy.